April 14, 1912, 11:40 p.m. RMS Titanic crashed on an iceberg. She sunk in 2 hours and 30 minutes, with 1,496 people.